The reflection. Look, it's Pocoyo. He's preparing for Halloween.
Hi. Look. Look.
I wonder what Pocoyo is going to dress up as.
Wizard.
Wonderful. How about practicing your trick-or-treating? You should be very scary.
Heckles, speckles! Heckles, speckles! Heckles, speckles!
Terrific! Now go out to scare everyone and get lots of sweets. But what's happening? It's... It's Pocoyo's reflection. Pocoyo, watch out! Behind you, quick! It disappeared. There. There it is again. It's flying above you. Up, Pocoyo, up.
Gotcha.
Oh, your hat. He's on your hat.
Look.
You have to believe me, Pocoyo. It's there. Please open your eyes.
Look.
Oh, dear. Hello. You're not going to cause any trouble, are you, good reflection?
Trick or treat!
Behind you.
Huckles, buckles.
Oh, no. Watch out, Ellie. It's Pato the Vampire. What a great costume, Pato.
Trick or treat!
I'm not sure this is the best moment to find out who is scarier because... Oh, dear. That's what I'm trying to tell you, Pato. Pocoyo didn't do that. It was him. There. Fred, I don't want to scare you, but there is something very weird going on. That's what I was trying to tell you. Watch out.
Yeah.
Pocoyo, please listen to me. No, guys, it's what I've been trying to tell you. Pocoyo didn't take them, it was his reflection. There he is. See, I told you. Pocoyo, when you practiced your trick-or-treat in front of the mirror, you cast a spell and your reflection came alive.
Hello.
We must catch him. But how? Good job. Although nobody should be sad on Halloween, don't you think, Pocoyo? Hooray for scareproof friendships! Goodbye, see you next time!